Also on the peninsula, a 21-year-old William and Mary student remains in critical condition after she was hit by a vehicle. This happened at the intersection of Richmond Road and Armistead Avenue on the edge of the William and Mary campus as she was crossing the street. The student was flown to Sentara Norfolk General Hospital with life-threatening injuries. And we learned the driver is 53-year-old Clifford Fleet III, who is president of the Colonial Williamsburg Foundation. No word on any charges tonight.